March 18th, 2017. It's 1:45 p.m., I believe. Yeah, 1:45 p.m. Saturday. Wanted you to see the skies a little bit. Winds just now picking up because I'm out here videoing, recording. Okay, you can see all that stuff in the sky. Let me put this on the tripod here. Let me see if I can raise this up without raising the legs, because these legs, one of them broke, so makes it harder to do everything with this cheap tripod. But anyway, yeah, look at the skies. Well, there used to be skies. I'm sorry, my terminology is still not correct. There used to be skies. Look at all that white stuff. Those are what you call chemicals. Okay, that's east. Oh yeah, let's do it back over here. Wind's going over the microphone, so it might cut the mic out. Look at all that crap. See where he came from. There's one. I can barely see it. I can zoom in on them because they got one of those viewfinders on the back, so it's bright outside, so you can't really see really good. Pinpoint it all, but you can see one up there if you look really going that way. Going down. Going that way. Anyway. Yeah. This is the toxic poison that they're spraying to keep it from being global warming, which is a big fucking Ponzi scheme. And a stupid fucking liberals fall for that stupid fucking shit. But don't worry, you know, Monsanto, all you gotta do is spray the stuff on the ground and it grows just like a shit bed. That's winter wheat on that hill. All that on that hill, the green up there, is winter wheat. That was bare. I can't even point to anything that's bare. There's nothing really bare. That's kind of bare across the road. But you see how perfect those rows are? Now, when they apply the Monsanto food-like product, it'll be sprayed on, and it'll grow. And then they'll take it off after they've sprayed chemicals all over it to keep it from, you know, I don't know, changing color, who knows. And then they'll go to the grocery store, and most of you smart, you know, it's good for you. No, it's not, but most of you people will eat that. Just want you to know that. The Monsanto food that you're eating is sprayed on the ground. It's not planted in the ground. It's sprayed on the ground. So, oh, goodness. You know, if it gets roots and goes down in the ground, that means it's a plant. Well, it's a chemically engineered plant, so. I mean, eventually it's got to do something to the body. I mean, but, you know, but their studies say everything's fine. Remember. Their studies. So, day after St. Patrick's Day, which I found out was the anniversary of his death, not his birth. Duh. How stupid is that? You celebrate the death of a person? Well, in this world, who knows? Really, who cares? Yeah, so. There's your toxic sky. Our used to be sky is now a toxic sky. Toxic used to be sky, however we want to phrase it. It's not a sky though. That's one thing it's not anymore. So You get used to it because they do little by little, and a lot of people don't even look up anymore. Just keep your head up, but keep your head down and walk off a cliff. Yeah. There's your toxic. And there's your Monsanto toxic. Working hand in hand to kill you, make you a cradle to the grave patient, customer, or big pharma.